Get in touch with administration at North Oak Commentary.
Don't make me mad. You will not like me when I'm mad.
They need to think they're the ones making all the decisions. Next meeting, listen to every single one of their suggestions, one after the other. You know, pretend to be interested. Throw them a little praise and say, yeah, let's do it.
Thing is, their ideas are usually shit.
Doesn't matter. You say one thing, then do it all your own way anyway. Just pretend it was their idea.
Yeah, I don't get it. Won't they notice?
Honey, it's not about what anyone does. It's about how they feel, their ego. You just gotta give it a little stroke.
So I could be sure. Not gonna see a single any while that bastard's still alive.
Okay. easy.
What's your morning grind?
Nano cleansing cryo mask. Then 100 sit-ups, 2 dopa tabs, and a spoon of royal jelly.
You mean from, like, bees? I thought they went extinct ages ago.
World's a Garden of Eden, if the Eddies are right. Bees included. Want me to hook you up? Your skin will thank you for it, bro.
Discreet and with finesse. Something I cannot say about Mr. Gutierrez's divorce. Marvelous work, V. Closing the contract.
Think your deepest desires are beyond me. Think again, Klaus. We did it.
You will sit there until you finish. What don't you understand? Don't interrupt me.
Another of God's wayward daughters is long due for judgment. I need someone who can hasten her journey to stand before the Lord. Details attached.
Catch that?
What the... an uninvited guest. I don't know who you are, but I know you're making a very, very big mistake.
You fucked up. Bad. Girl was poor, so you figured even the junkie on the corner wouldn't give two shits.
Slow down! What do you mean? What girl?
The one whose blood was all over your limo.
Oh, that! Whew! I thought one of my competitors sent you. Look, this is all some gonk misunderstanding. I'm insured for accidents. Compensation's already been paid out. Case closed.
Mr. Whitey here. Drop that milquetoast kibble and rush to the nearest door for a taste of sweet, sweet, sweet clean speed. Rush to be slow.
Don't make trouble. Be trouble.
And the Spirit of the Lord came upon him, and he went down to Ashkelon and slew 30 men, plus Tucker Albuck. Well played, V. Bloody, but efficient. Closing the contract.